Was shot and two officers were hurt when police stopped a stolen vehicle in Arlington. This was outside the Baymont Inn and Suites near Six Flags. The driver tried to back away and then two officers were hit. They are doing okay tonight. The suspect was shot, but we don't know his condition. A female passenger and another man inside that hotel were taken into custody.